Happy St. Patrick's Day, everyone, from Tiernan Oak in Tanzania.